closer every day. But what's a person with agoraphobia supposed to do? And what would you people do if it was your kid? And you're in this situation. Shame on you. Shame on all of you.